the end of this year. I worked with some good dudes in the back, and this is by far one of the best I have worked with. So, you know, the guys here are great, man. And, you know, we're just trying to gel right now and make sure our defense is in time.
Are you always tell it like it is? Are you worried about Eli and the Giants' offense?
I'm not worried at all. You know, I know we go up against every day in practice. And right now, you know, we're just trying to work on establishing the run, trying to get our run game back. And the follow suit.
What's the hunger like after not being in the playoffs?
That's exactly what it is. You know, we're extremely hungry. What we've done in the past, but what we can do right now. Dictate our own future right now. We're trying to go out there and play the best ball we can play.
Six interceptions last year for Andrew Rowe, a career best. Back upstairs.
Hooked up with Marcus Harris. But there is none.
I think that Nassau would have given his receiver to come up with the ball.
Mommy!
It's the throw that Nassau has to continue to work on.